Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Simulator 22 here on Western Wilds. Your host with not the most, Mr. Blue, aka Tommy Miller. Folks, today we had a low tire. I had to air up, but look at the load. Oh, we're back in the good trees. Back into some good trees, and we got to get them delivered. I already had this bad boy running, checked the oil and stuff, and yeah. So how y'all been doing? Oh, I'm doing this peachy myself, thank you for asking. Alright, we're going to take this to the sawmill, whatever it is. But we got these trees from back there. I guess we can drive this way so y'all can see. Oh, I'm spinning. Spinning, come on. Drop down the gear. I forgot how bad it was getting it out back here. But I just wanted y'all to see it. We got mowed some grass today too, but we're going to sell this load here real quick. At 8 o'clock in the morning, as you can see up there, and it's a little foggy. But we cut down through here. We cut a little bit more than what we're supposed to. I hope that guy don't mind. But yeah. Alright. I'll see y'all at the sawmill. Alright. Slowing down for this. Oh, slow down a little bit too much. This load's heavy. Today we have to decide if we want to go ahead and plant cotton or if we want to plant something else. I got thinking, I don't know if I can build before the cotton harvester. I think I'm going to try it. We'll get the cotton planted. We'll work on getting another piece of ground, getting some more trees, and hopefully go from there. I don't know, folks, what y'all think. Whoa. Alright, made it. All the straps are off. We'll walk over here. Get a good what's a good price? But well, not a good price, but hope it's a good price. $44,954, folks. Environmental score is 1,566, bringing us 51,492. That's a good thing. Alright, I'll see you. I'm gonna get this. See, I don't know where I'm gonna get this to. Might wanna get it back, and we're gonna start mowing some grass. It should be hopefully getting dry. Be right back. Alright, just got back. Got the trailer dropped off over here. Got some screws in my throat this morning. It's kind of scratchy. Alright, let's see. Back on, I believe. This one's just going to start right here. Switch to the front, unfold, turn on, let down, and I'm trying to think. I think we just want to make silage bales with these, let them down, turn them on, pile everything in the middle. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. I do say so myself. Sometimes this one don't want to cut right. this time. Be alright. Like I said, we sprayed this with her sprayer there, and we're trying to, we got all the bushes out thanks to John. Love that special spray he had. Ooh, almost hit that guardrail.
Gotta be more careful.
I think we're gonna come through. We should be able to start planting grass too. So, we're gonna get all this wrapped up. I need to make a straight line real quick. Get our GPS working here. See how it's missing some skips there? It's that front mower. That's the front mower there. And there's the tractor. Tractor needs some it's the tractor that needs repairing and stuff, so. That is the boundary line right there for sure. Let's see, let's do a control B. I'm trying to figure out how to lift everything up. Control B? Yeah, control B. Hopefully our neighbors won't care. Locked on, hit control V again, front mower comes down, and then the back one's coming down. We're back mowing. I guess maybe do a speedy since we're 8 minutes in. I'll probably cut some of it out and then do a little speedy on others, so yeah. Hope y'all enjoy.
Check it out, see what it's all about. But the traffic was fast and the money was slow. The people I met you never get to know. I kinda miss this place I used to live back home. Cause up here it's breakneck, paycheck, rat race, what's next? I'm tired of feeling like a small fish in a big pond. I think I'll go where I came from, where everybody knows my name, my friends are still the same. I guess the slow life hit me just right, like a bonfire on a cold night. Hell, and you can keep your 9 to 5, happy with the simple life. Yeah, I ain't here to try to change your mind, trying to save your time, in case you're thinking about breaking out the bucket list. Girl, you can skip this funny business. Cause up there it's complicated and overrated. Down here everything is understated. That's alright by me. I got everything that I need. But there is breakneck, paycheck, rat race, what's next?
folks that brought the tractor up here kept on shutting off and stuff, so I brought it up here to let John and them look at it. But we also got our little truck and our dolly up here, so we're gonna sell them. Yeah, that's right, we're gonna sell it. I don't really need it, so we're gonna sell the pickup truck for $21,784. All right, and the dolly's gonna be $2,990. And then we're gonna pull this thing over here and see what John M's gonna do about repairs. We also gotta fill it up with DEF and diesel fuel, and hopefully by then they will have the planter in that we was wanting. Don't know what kind. Oh my, paint condition's down too. We're gonna repair $29,000. Man, what did I need? A new motor? Okay. Yeah. There it goes. It better be like new. We gotta get some DEF. Let me find that and I'll be right back. Alright, here in our pallets it should be. I'm gonna have to go over here quite a bit. Got a lot of pallets. Oh my. Oh, here we go. Well, we get the big one, I guess. This is good, probably cheaper. 2,000 liters of DEF. Diesel exhaust fluid. No customization, so we're just going to buy it. All right. And then we're going to get this thing. Get it. No. Oh, I didn't want y'all to see that quite yet. That's where it goes. We got our little buddy back from John, and I was out there playing with it to see what it would do. And it does pretty good. Let's see, I gotta hop out and fill it. There we go, it's filling up. And tobacco dissolves. $243 for the amount of diesel. Now, back at our things over here, might well get the diesel fuel. That way this guy's be good for the planter. And there we go. While that's filling up, I hit the wrong one. Of course, it's saving. That's good. Go out of there. Go in this. And where's the planters? Where are the planters? I'm probably looking at it. There's cedars. Here's planters. As far as the case, we can't afford these big ones, but here's one for $45,000. 7 mile an hour, we're going to bump that up. Well, that's 7.9's about right. I guess we're going to go ahead and put a big tank of liquid fertilizer on here, I guess. We got dry tanks. I guess that's fertilizer too. Really don't know. Twin tanks. I'll just go with the single one. That's 46.5. I really wish we had a bigger one, but that's probably about as big as we can get. So we're gonna go ahead and buy this. It's gonna put us back down to 9,561, but that's gonna be all right, folks. Let's see, we are good to go on all that stuff. Our seeds and stuff's at the shop, so before we get using this thing, I'm gonna go ahead and finish up the let's see, go ahead and shut this off, and we're gonna switch over to it. We got all these going. This guy here needs some repairs too. He's about to quit. But look here, Dan's on our little tractor that we got back from the, this was from our farm shop. I'm gonna insert the picture now. And as you can see, it's pretty much the same. They had to do some customizations and stuff. It didn't have the rounded fenders no more, so they made it square. And we got our handle still. But look at the bells on here. Let's see. We're going ahead and fire Dan for a second. We're just going to sell him his lunch. We're not really going to fire him. And we got 192,000 liters of grass here, folks. And this guy pulls it like ain't nothing. Zoom in a little bit here. Yeah, pulls it like ain't nothing. Now we're at, hang on a second. All right, I'm going to attempt to unload these bales here on the edge of the field. We still got quite a few to pick up, still got quite a few to bale up. So, yeah, get about right here. And I think it's, let's see what I gotta do. Gotta do that. Unload here is tip side left would be U. I want that to be, there we go. And then I. Okay, unloaded what was originally auto-loaded. So it's not gonna, okay, well that works. I'm gonna pull up here and I'm gonna hit R. Okay, it's not gonna auto load back, so we'll just pull these off so we can auto load them right. I think it's because I got it on, which it don't, shouldn't matter about that. There it goes. Like it's only doing the front. There it goes. Okay, we're in business now. Alright, I'm gonna pick up the rest of these and finish getting some more up, and then I'll get back with y'all here in a little bit for a little red Corvette. Oh, be right back. Alright, we're inside the baler here, and I just want you to see down at the bottom left. Oh, bring it back. Right here, 79 bales, folks. We have 79 bales. And to confirm that, we're going to go in here and go to our sheep's doing pretty good. As you can see, I don't know if I described that last time or not, but you can see 14 months, 1 month. 14 months, 1 month. 1 month, 14 months. 14 months, 1 month. So yeah, sheep's doing pretty good. We got cheese, we got grass. We only get 18,000 liters. We got 1,049. I don't think that's an, right. Now wood, 21,000 liters. 21,000 liters of wood to train yard before time expires. And that's 38,000. That's pretty good, I think. We might take that, but that's not what we're looking for right now. We're looking for this right here. We got bales produced all together is 199, which brings us to 79 for today. Yeah, and I'm fixing to show y'all. Guy running. Yep, I'm gonna shut him off. And right here, we got 1, 2, 3 stacks of 24, and then this 7 right here. So yeah, 5% fragmenting, 6. So yeah, I can get some wood real quick for that contract. I need to slow time down, but I want to do some planting first. But we need that contract, folks. So, and I've been thinking also, go back up here. I don't think we need to do cotton now, because that's going to bring us to this last day here. That's going to be pushing it in case it snows or something. Now tomorrow we can plant corn. I think corn would be better in a way. I'm not for sure, but yeah, I don't know. We might go ahead and plant cotton, but we gotta get it done today. So let me slow time down again and let's go to our tractor. We got it right here. We gotta put some seeds in it. Get this bay door open. We're gonna use these here first. They're just a little bit easier to handle. I don't know how much it's gonna hold, so I really don't know. Apparently it holds all of that. Okay, now we're gonna get this in here, put on this side. And I hope this works, but I'm going to bring y'all back. It's already 30 minutes. I don't know how. Oh, it's full. It is full. Oh, don't damage the bay door. Okay, we're going to put that there. We already got liquid fertilizer in there. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 12, bro. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and between this wheel here, it's always equal on either side most of the time. So 6 on that side, 6 on that side, making it a 12 row. And let's jump in here real quick, and we need to go to our field right here. We got wheat planted here. Let's go over here. Yeah, see, wheat's there, grass is there, and we have to go down here. We're going to plant some long rows there. We'll probably plant this and this away. And then this here, I don't know about. I really don't know about what we're going to do there. So, to go back to this, it looks like our best is everything except this right here. So, dog's whining. Be right back. All right, folks. Got everything set. Got GPS set. Pulling up here. We're going to turn on the planter. And I think everything's working. Yeah, everything's looking good. Oh, I wish that would turn on and off with the, when you turn the planter on and off. Yeah. Well, you can see our blowers back there working. That's good. I can't get the ridge markers to work, so yeah, one of those things. All right, and we're gonna be planting cotton, folks. Yeah, we're supposed to plant cotton on rows, hipped up ground and stuff, but it is what it is in farm sim. Doing a whole whopping 9 miles per hour. Lock in our speed. Go ahead and take this off. Yeah, if y'all can see it there anywhere where it says we got the application rate going. Nitrogen's good. Not using that much fertilizer. Probably didn't need liquid fertilizer, but variable seed rates not available for cotton. Okay, good to know, good to know. And we got fold seeder, lift seeder, deactivate automatic seed rate, fertilizing is off. we don't need fertilizing, so yeah, all the other stuff, I just don't see it. I guess it did lift up. Okay, it didn't lift up that much. And it seemed like we got a good turning status, so that's good. Back up. Oh, I just jackknifed. Sorry about that, folks. Trying to be realistic here. We're dropping it down when we can and dusty. So we got 1, 2, 3. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 rows with the 12 planters. Okay, good. Is there speed back again? I guess I'm gonna do a little speedy here. So y'all can see everything, and I'll probably finish this field and then do rest of it off screen, because we're already in pretty good ways as far as me not converting everything yet or rendering the video. So gonna do another speedy. Y'all enjoy it, I hope, and I'll see you here in a minute.
I go straight from the bank, gassing up the tank, cranking up the radio, playing old Hank. It ain't that long till I'm back at the farm. I'm pulling up the truck down at the dock. It's time to do some cruising, baby, get a little stuck. It's a Saturday joyride, first it